everybody, it's Shannon here, Art Junkie, and I'm here to do another card. So I've cut this Simon's stamped cardstock and folded it in half. This is great cardstock, really thick. I love it. And then this is from the Simon's stamp November kit as well. So I cut this in a circle like that. So that's gonna go there, and then I stamped this little girl here and this, and it's going to say, "You are brilliant and absolutely amazing. Hope your day is as wonderful as you." And got some little hearts there. So I'm going to color this all out. First thing I'm going to do is edge the scallop circle and so do it in hollyhock. Gives it a little something. There we go. That's better, eh? Better already. Alrighty. There we go. Alright, there we are. Now what I'm going to do is put this aside. I'm going to color up this little girl. And I use Sharpies and Staedtlers because it's just very small, so it's easier to do that. Use this one here. Thank you. Alrighty, we're back. I've cut everything out here, and we're ready to put it all together. I'm going to put a foam on the back of this one because I'd like to have it popped up. And absolutely amazing. Put that right there. Now, I'm going to put this on the inside. Now, I put some of this Nouveau Crystal Drops, and this is the clear stuff. So that was pretty much the same as Glossy Accents. Alrighty, so here we go. Enjoyed that, and take care, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.